Marriage ought not to be a battle of the sexes. You know, I hear some people say these women are always like that. Or I hear women saying these men are always like that. These men are incorrigible. And I hear men say these women are just like that. Oh no, it's not a battle of the sexes. But it is the blessedness of the opposite sex which God has created. Not for strife, not for contradiction, but for a union of love. Yes, a unity in diversity which brings forth great blessings. When you understand the nature of the opposite sex and you understand yourself in the light of the Holy Spirit, the union is amazing. The union is such a blessed one in marriage. No extramarital or premarital intimacies, but within the framework of marriage, it's not strife between the two, but it is love, union, and blessing coming forth through a sacred union in marriage. God bless you.